Okay.
All right, we just got out of the driveway, stopped up one of the officers right now, trying to coordinate everything, so we've been safe here.
You guys plan to march to a certain location, destination, or anything?
We're here to wait for the bridge.
Just, okay, till 6, you said?
You guys are on someone up here.
Yep, and we're going to roll out to our car. What if they, if you're rolling up to around 6 o'clock, they start looking like...
Hold lights, you do not need to know your rights. You are fine. You'll be fine here. You guys are good.
Okay, if your intention is to...
I'm from Portland, so anybody who's driving...
I argue with him on YouTube all the time. He's like, the cops are...
Alright, now we're at the bridge, and we've got the police here, so... I don't know what's going on, but we'll see what the night brings. We're still at the bridge. First thing the officer just asked if Joey's here. I imagine he's talking about Joey Gibson. So we'll see. I have no idea.
Just out of curiosity, your first name?
Rex.
Rex, all right, man.
Are they not mobilizing from over there?
We haven't been over there yet, man.
You got a phone number, we can call you if we need to, like, hey, coordinate something with you guys, or if you guys...
No.
No?
Okay.
No.
Sorry about that, guys.
Well, we can get a hold of... Everyone knows who Rex is, right? So we can pass it up.
Okay. Perfect. Thank you.
No problem.
Okay. See you guys.
What's up?
Yeah. Now, we're gonna we're gonna get the whole group back together.
All right, guys. Well, we'll see what happens tonight. I'm gonna save myself the battery and recording space.
Yeah, that's pretty
good. I do know. You need to know. Fascism is not good, and men walking around with slaps on their penises is okay. Not good. You need to take a seat. You need to talk, okay?
Yeah. That's all I got.
We're at the 84 freeway overpass by Lloyd Center, and there's a group of Proud Boys on both sides of the freeway and a few other people. Not much going on. It's rush hour traffic, though, that's for sure. We're at the Lloyd Center at the 84 Freeway Bridge, south of the Lloyd Center. We got the Proud Boys here standing up for freedom, standing up for the First Amendment. One of the Proud Boys over there saying they don't like
what?
Oh, one of the that Proud Boy over there talking to the guy with the long hair going, I don't like Alex Jones either. I don't listen to that shit. Sounds like you're just a fucking bitch. Maybe I should go tell him.
Huh?
Sorry, it's a charge.
Down by Lloyd Center. How you doing? Nice to see you.
How you guys doing?
I'm pretty good. How you doing today?
Hi. How are you?
All good. How you doing? Here's 84 Freeway going downtown Portland. All right, we even had an officer wave at us. Right on.
But America's shown too, you know?
There you go. Yeah, they can do their thing.
So, you were down there at Ice Building?
Yeah.
So what's going on down there?
Dude, I don't see our guy.
I don't know, there's a film right here.
You guys are
going
to that?
Well, we're looking for the Patriots, not the Patriots.
Okay. You guys are going to want to walk all the way around and get over that way.
Okay.
Or, if you want to make the trek, you can go all the way up to the top, turn back behind the facility, and come up on the back side.
Were they over there in the back
side? Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
So go all the way up, hang a left over where Tesla is.
Uh-huh.
And then you can come up the back side along those tracks.
All right, thank you, bro.
Awesome.
Come on, Justin.
This is the Portland Police Bureau. Southwest Moody Street is open to vehicular traffic. You must immediately vacate the roadway and proceed to the sidewalk. If you remain in the roadway, you may be subject to arrest for disorderly conduct.
All right, guys, sorry it's so shaky. I'm walking across the street. He told us to go up around the other way, so that's what I'm going to do. But this road's been blocked off. We're on McAdam Avenue in Bancroft, I believe south of John's Landing. So I'm going to go around where Tesla's at, the Tesla building, and meet up with the other guys.